see, ladies and gentlemen, driver's side mirror is missing. Despite having picked up Owen Lloyd at 2:23, only three people returned to Aaron Hernandez's house. Aaron Hernandez, Ernest Wallace, and Carlos Ortiz. The defendant inputs the code into the overhead garage door opener. The three of them duck quickly before the door is even completely open into the garage. The defendant leads them through the house, telling them to be quiet. Stay on saying baby. Ernest Wallace and Carlos Ortiz initially go down to the basement. Over the next few minutes, you'll see during the course of the trial on the video surveillance, the defendant is moving around, comes down from the first floor into the basement, moving around on the first floor. And you will see, ladies and gentlemen, the defendant standing outside of the entrance to his basement holding a gun. In the course of this trial, you'll hear from a representative of the law. He'll tell you, ladies and gentlemen, that that appearance is unique. That, ladies and gentlemen, is a law.